Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to study how to convert any octal number to hexadecimal number system. Now let's see one example on it. We want to convert a number 14.54 octal to hexadecimal number system. There is no direct method which will convert any octal number to hexadecimal number system. To convert any octal number to hexadecimal number system, we have to follow two steps. In step 1, we will going to convert the given octal number to binary, and then in step number 2, we will convert that binary number obtained in step number 1 to hexadecimal. We already studied how to convert any number, octal number, to binary in our previous videos, as well as to convert any binary number to hexadecimal number system. Now we will first convert the given octal number, this octal number, to binary. The given number is 14.54. Now to convert any octal number to binary. For each octal digit given in the number, we have to write 3-bit binary equivalent of it. The binary equivalent for 1 is 001. For this 4 is 100. Point. For this 5, the binary equivalent is 101. For this 4, this is 100. So we have converted this octal number to binary. Now we'll convert this binary number in step 2 from binary to hexadecimal. The binary number that we obtained was 001100.101100. We are going to convert it into hexadecimal. And we know how to convert any binary number to hexadecimal number system. To convert any binary number to hexadecimal number, we need to form a group of 4 binary bits, and then we have to write its equivalent hexadecimal number. So we'll write it here. Now we know how to form the group for integral part and fractional part. Whenever you form a group for integral part, we'll go from right to left and we'll form a group of 4 binary bits. So this is our first group. So there are 2 bits remain. We can put 2 zeros here and we can form the next group. So this is our second group. When you form a group for fractional part, we need to go from left to right. So this is our first group in fractional part. We can say group number 3. So we can add here 2 zeros to make a group of 4 bits. This is our fourth group. So we obtained all the groups here. Write the hexadecimal equivalent for this binary bits, for these groups. So hexadecimal equivalent for this number is 0. We can use 8421 system, that is 2 raised to 0 is 1, 2 raised to 1 is 2, 2 raised to 2 is 4, 2 raised to 3 is 8. 4 bit binary equivalent. Say there are 4 bits like ABCD. For this we are going to use this system 421 in hexadecimal. If you put 0000 here, you will get 0 in hexadecimal. Now what is this? 8, this 8, this one is 4. 8 plus 4 is 12. So the equivalent for this binary in hexadecimal is 12. For this group, equivalent hexadecimal number is, this is 8 plus 2 plus 1. So 8 plus 3 is 11. For this group is, all are 0 means hexadecimal equivalent is 0. We represent in hexadecimal number 10 as A, 11 as B, 12 as C, 13 as D, 14 as E, 15 as F. So what is this 12? 12 is C. So you can say this is C and this 11 is B. This point as it is 0 here and 0 here as it is. We can discard this 0 and this. We can discard this 0 also. So we can say that 14.54 octal is equivalent to C point B in hexadecimal, or it is also written as C point B in hexa capital H. Okay, so this is our answer. Thank you very much for watching the video.